And does Delilah get to solve cases with her equally brilliant husband?
We'll just have to wait and see.